everyone. It's Friday, the 11th of March. The time is 6:24 p.m. And we are inside PLQ shopping center. I am walking towards Geylang Road. That will be the plan today. So we can go through Paya Lebar a little bit. It's quite busy Friday evening, people going out for dinner, so we'll walk through. The queue is for food. And we'll walk through Paya Lebar and then towards Geylang and Geylang Road. I don't know how far we'll get once we're there, but that will be the plan in any case. So it did start, I've been here for a couple of hours for something I had to take care of, and it did start getting busier. In the sort of last 30 minutes, I think people have started their weekend and headed to shopping centers and, out to eat. So I think it's just a couple of more turns to take before we're actually outside on Paya Lebar Square. I noticed the camera is pointing a little bit funny, so I'll just straighten it as we get to the street level. That would be the circle line there. You could take the MRT from here. We're going out the other side, the main square. There's the view down. There's of course many floors here that we're not going to explore today. And that's where we came from, all the way from up there. Whiskey distillery is looking quite grand. Let's have a look here. A lot of cute stuff as well, always in the middle here. This place looks like they put some money into their display. Oh, super cute stuff around here. Okay, let's go. It was raining a little bit when I left home today, but it's been a while. I think it has been raining around here, so here we are outside. There's the MRT train arriving at the station, and a couple of restaurant stalls here, not looking very busy. There may be more lunchtime spots, but I'd imagine the restaurants around here will be filling up with people soon. It does look a little bit dark outside, but not raining at the moment. And on the other side we have the restaurants here. Already fairly busy. I think the train's just about to leave. Looks fairly busy as well, the rain, the train, but mixing rain and train there. The train looks fairly busy. I was hoping to see it go, but I guess it's taking a while to get all the people in and out. But this always seems to be a popular place around the weekend and Fridays. No, the train. Well, there we go. That was a little bit long wait for something. Like a train to go, but there we go, now is it going. And there's Paya Lebar station. And that's the PLQ shopping center that we came from. We could be heading out this way. There's the Tipsy Bird Gastro Bar on the other side. And wine collection. So I'm going to walk through the little park there between the buildings. PLQ Parkside. I noticed earlier that there's supposed to be like an arts exhibition around here, but I don't really know. I don't really know which part of it is part of that. It does say something about illumination, so maybe it's something that comes up a little bit later once the sun has properly set. I don't know. I didn't see what that would be specifically. There are a couple of restaurants also on the side of the Parkside Park, which might be having a Friday vibe. And then when I got here, the park had quite a few children playing, but I guess because it's still raining a little bit, might be that not a lot of people are out there, just on their way somewhere right now. And this is the First Sims Avenue. I remember this from many other times, having quite a long light cycle. Hopefully not too much longer. Here we go. I think some decorations are starting to appear already on these streets around here. Through these residential buildings and the little park, which I've always felt really pretty with the flowers as well. I think it's fairly well designed. The places around here, having a few people sitting outside, it would be covered anyway, so not surprised to see a Friday crowd around here. I like these lights. I haven't seen these lights before. I noticed them before. I've seen quite a few people using these chairs here, but I guess I don't really walk through here when it's getting dark that often. It is starting to rain a bit more, so I'm going to get my umbrella. Just bear with me for a little bit. I'll actually have to go under here. I guess it's started really suddenly. And it is actually raining. So I'm just going to get my umbrella from my back, and then we'll be on our way towards Geylang Road, which is just around the corner, of course. I imagine the rain will be kind of putting a little bit of a making a change to a few people's plans of going outside for drinks or dinner. Here we go. We have an umbrella. Here we go. And we can keep going. So this is the pretty nice playground they have here. Of course, now not used like it was before today, just because the rain tends to do that. City Plaza on the other side, and these tiles are super slippery with the rain, so we won't be going anywhere fast. A couple of other places around the corner there, but not too busy at the moment. So here's the here's another one of those signs about the illumination. I don't know what it is here. I don't. Maybe these will be lights at some point later in the evening. We're not going to see that today. But good to know that it's here. Maybe it's something to stop by to see at one point or the other. And we're coming to Geylang Road here with lots of traffic. It's just about the time when people are heading home or wherever they are going this Friday. And it's never really that quiet here. So, not surprising. The sky to this direction is actually looking like it's clearing up. Surprised that it's raining. On the other side, people are actually braving the rain without an umbrella, but it's definitely raining. It's just a not so heavy rain. Here's the view towards PLQ and Paya Lebar Square, and the MRT station, of course, as well. I think they're in that kind of weird middle space where it's raining more on my left and less on my right. That probably wouldn't be obvious on the video, but you can definitely see the rain on my left and just a little bit on my right. I think it's coming our way. The sound on the umbrella is definitely picking up. Someone there a little unhappy with the flow of the traffic, it seems. Here we go. I always find it a little bit unnerving here when the traffic turns at the same time, because there's so much traffic and so many bikes. And they do kind of need to notice you and stop. It would be okay at this sort of time, of course, and I'm sure nothing ever happens there, but it's this kind of cars and bikes coming at you is never the ideal situation. Across another time here. That's Geylang Road. I think it's raining quite a lot there in the distance, actually. Looking like that. This towards Geylang Sarah is looking clearer now. I think we'll have to wait for a little bit before the light changes. Today was actually a really, really sunny, beautiful day. And then just when I was leaving the house, I was just basically opening the door to get out of the door. It started raining, which is fine. But it was that timing when you think. Think that it has a significance. So well. follow Geylang Road from here. Does seem like maybe the rain has made the streets a little bit quiet. Let's look down to Grantling Square. I'm sure once the rain maybe stops for a little bit, or if it just gets a little tiny bit later, then these bars over here and restaurants will be busier. Some places already have a queue. I know I'm sort of jumping up and down here from the covered walkway over to the side. Just being mindful of having an umbrella. It's one of those things when people are walking down there and I have an umbrella, I can actually can actually take the side of the road. There are a few people there. Place is already having some diners. See, I need to make my way through the flowers. I really love how they've done the decorations in this place. The sofa there looks comfy. I was wondering if this place is opening up for the evening, but it has. It's open for the evening. I think it has quite a cheerful look. Uh, 6 p.m. to 3 a.m. daily. 3 a.m. Wow. They're out. Are they open for a late evening out? It's a really nice looking place with the plants as well. If you look at it from further away, I quite like it. I think it's the kind of rain that really gives this area nice feel on a Friday when people kind of are around making their way wherever they're going. And there's no hurry. I think I'm going to take a side street here. I really like how green Lorong 36 Geylang is. Well, I haven't walked through here on video for a bit, so I think we'll do that. That would be the most convenient way, following Geylang Road, I guess. Can just walk without traffic or crossings. These houses have really lovely gardens outside. Just a lot of greenery. Always loved walking through here. You can hear the birds. Someone has things to tell us. Let's go through here. I don't think I've been walking through here either for a while. It's a very different feel when you come to these side streets, lorongs. And of course, I think we should go and have a look at these houses, because I think they're fair competition for a lot of the shop houses in Singapore, in how pretty they are. Go to the other side and we can have a look from a little bit further away. Oh, puddles. So yeah, these ones here, just very pretty. I'm always surprised by how many temples there are in and around Geylang. There's always something pretty somewhere. I'll cross here in a moment. We can go and walk through that pretty garden. They've got all the little bonsai trees up the top there. It's just very pretty and somehow quite unique as well, I think. I don't know if those tiles would be original. They're very pretty. Look at the guys on top here. How pretty is that? Yeah. It's not such an obvious place to go and look for the beautiful buildings, but they're there. And I think there's something quite charming around here, even though it's not really known for that so much. So we're coming to an alleyway here. Let's see which way should I go. I think we'll go through here and take the bigger road here. Look at the plants. So beautiful. Pretty sure I can go through either here. I can go through here. And then the next one, I think, as well, makes kind of turn onto Lorong 30. It's a really fun area to crisscross through if you're ever in the neighborhood. This wouldn't be Lorong 30 yet. This is 32. It's okay. We can go and walk over to Guillemard Road. And I think around there we're going to end this walk. So thank you so much for joining me for a relaxed Friday walk from a PLQ shopping center and Paya Lebar over to what seems like now Guillemard Road. I hope it was a nice walk and you enjoyed joining me today. And if you'd like to see more videos, then of course you can subscribe to the channel. It's much appreciated if you do. And in any case, you're welcome to tag along, even if that's not your thing. I know some people don't even like to have an account on YouTube, and that's fine. Happy to have you along. And as the rain has stopped as well, I think it's going to be a very pretty evening. And hopefully a lovely weekend. I know you've already had this weekend by the time you see this video, but maybe I can wish you a good weekend for the next one. There we go, that's Guillemard Road. Thank you so much for joining today. And with these views, oh, the sky's clearing up, but also grey skies on the other side. I hope I'll see you again soon.